everybody. It's a great honor for me to receive the award which recognize my long years work as energy engineer in different countries, former Soviet Union, Tajikistan, Kyrgyzstan, Moldova, Georgia, Armenia. Thanks for the award.